press play on, well, literally any song, because there is romantic news on the horizon. Ed Sheeran is engaged to his girlfriend of 3 years, Cherry Seaborn. Sheeran and Seaborn, no relation to the West Wing character Sam Seaborn, who, in addition to being a perfect specimen of a man, is sadly fictional, have known each other since they were kids and went to high school together. They started dating in the summer of 2015 when, as Sheeran told, the singer-songwriter invited the risk advisory consultant to Taylor Swift's 4th of July party, remember those? She worked on Wall Street in New York, and I had like 6 shows around New York in 2015. It was around then, and we reconnected. I went on tour again, and then I went to Taylor's 4th of July party. I was texting Seaborn, and she was like, I'm in Rhode Island at a 4th of July party, and I was like, so am I. I kinda said to Taylor, can I invite one of my old schoolmates? The rest is history, he said. This is all very cute, needless to say. Sheeran also credits Seaborn with helping him deal with substance abuse issues. The two 20-somethings have been living together for some time, which Sheeran has helped ground him. Sheeran announced the engagement on Instagram, posting a picture of a Polaroid of himself embracing Cherry with the caption, got myself a fiancé just before New Year. We are very happy and in love, and our cats are chuffed as well XX. Since being posted on the morning of Saturday, January 20th, the post has racked up over 2 million likes. This is certainly sweet news, but a glaring question remains, what on earth are they going to play at the wedding? Everyone usually plays Ed Sheeran, but it would be weird for Ed Sheeran to play Ed Sheeran. Right, while you ponder this and other pressing matters, take a look at the chuffed cats, one of whom is named Dorito. Watch Kate Beckinsale asked Ed Norton for a favor on her daughter's birthday. Ex-Paris Jackson, daughter of Michael Jackson, partied with Stella McCartney, daughter of Paul McCartney, in the name of fashion. Previous next 1/12 toggle. Paris Jackson attends the launch of Stella McCartney's new women's autumn 2018 and men's autumn winter 2018 collections. Photo courtesy of BFA.